Braille cell consists of 6 dots.
Oh, okay.
And the alphabet and everything that's read by a blind student is a combination of those 6 dots.
Okay.
So what she started out doing was A, B, C, right here.
Mm-hmm.
A. We reproduced all the documents in Braille on this machine. So any worksheets or English, math, Spanish.
Wow.
Image and here's the neuron, just needs to be edited. Oops, sorry.